Christina is going to read Stirring the Brew.